This is Sabrina. She's my new four-legged friend. Yeah, only a little over 48 hours and she's already getting to know her name. Hi, baby. How's the baby? Yeah, aren't you pretty? Yeah. Yes, you are. She likes to play with the socks. Want to play with a sock, huh? Try to give you a sock. Give me a sock. Give me a sock. Give me a sock. Well, I guess we've done enough of that now, huh? Yeah. She's 2 years old. She's spayed. I don't believe she's ever had a litter. And she's a lot of fun, a lot of energy. Woo-hoo. Not much training. I think she, you know, she's suffering from lack of attention. So I think she was probably just kept and not played with a lot. And no way for her to, you know, exert any energy wherever she was. I have no information on the previous owner. She was a turn-in, nighttime weekend drop box turn-in. Owner turn-in, and they didn't leave really any information. So, other than her name, which was Maggie, and she doesn't respond to that name at all. She's responding to Sabrina just fine, starting to anyway. Right, baby? Yeah. She's still exploring, and I think she's still a little freaked out. She doesn't really know what's happening. But she likes me. She likes to go for rides. She's been eating, drinking lots of water. She likes to eat grass like Tabby did. I wonder if that's just a lab thing. But I don't want her to eat it because I'm still trying to get it to grow here. New baby dog. Oh, yeah. Maybe in a few weeks I'll take her camping. Right now she's got to get to know the rules, needs a little training. And she's a good dog. She knows a few things. She's housebroken. And she likes to go for rides. Got a little bit of a pink nose like Tabby did. So she's not Tabby, that's for sure, but she is a lab. And she's a good dog, she's healthy. She had her rabies shot this morning and her wellness check by my regular vet. Same one Tabby had, and the dog before Tabby, and the dog before Tabby. Been with that vet for a long time, Sun City Veterinary, Gloria Dixon's. You're a good baby. Sabrina, Sabrina, Sabrina. I think she's getting to know her name. It's going to take some time. But this is my new baby.